So we are here today, it's day one of out rehearsals. You'll probably hear the guys and girls singing inside. Just listen. What is going on?
So, basically, we just sung out the opening number, just hearing people say the lines for the first time, which is pretty exciting.
Ooh, yeah.
And they're just kind of going with the flow, really. No one knows what's going on.
It's a story of bravery. It's a story of acceptance, I think. It's a story of the opposite of acceptance. It's a story of blind hatred, stereotypes. But I think it's going to be a super, super, super interesting project. How's today gone for you?
Yeah, really good. We've done two full songs, and a bit of opening as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've just gone right in, just gone straight in, like pieced the opening together. So we're kind of like a page or two in.
Yeah.
Just throwing ourselves into it. It's working actually, really nice.
Mm-hmm.
And then MM just set us the task of learning the lyrics of the last song, and then that's what we're going to go do. So we're literally about to like just
do it,
cling on for dear life.
The harmonies are so interesting. That's what I have enjoyed most about today. It's having a good sing-song of really lovely, interesting, but accessible music, which is hard to do. I need to figure out how to cringily turn this off. Got it. Okay, bye.